I couldn't tell you. I've just been informed by our MC that it's actually 4 3-minute rounds, not 3 3-minute rounds, as we were told.
Have we been lied to?
Well, it seems that way.
Shocking.
We welcome Chris Lake to the ring now, ex-professional.
Wearing black shorts with gold trims.
Looking very relaxed as he makes way into the ring. Mr. Reliable, Chris Lake.
Lots of experience there.
Seems to have a big crowd here, to be honest. There's a lot of noise around us.
Ooh, must be popular with the ladies.
Yeah.
Many, many ladies staying up here.
As Jan explained earlier, we believe this is Chris Jensen's last fight before he's turned professional. He'll be looking to go out with a bang, I'm sure, and put on a fantastic performance.
Great bout, I think great bout for him here, fighting the next professional, a lot of experience. Should really test himself if he's going out there.
Most definitely.
In the pool world.
No point in fighting somebody rubbish, let's be honest, is there?
No, absolutely not.
Here he comes to the ring now. Jensen, white shorts trimmed with gold, white and gold boots as well, certainly looks a part.
All matching.
See, just reintroducing the guys.
66.7 kilos, and he's a veteran of a 300 professional fight. He's representing Nuneaton. Make some noise for Chris Lake!
Mr. Reliable. As it says on the show.
And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
As you heard then, Christian Lake, veteran of over 300 professional fights.
He's representing red corner team.
Looking very calm and relaxed in the corner. Referee Neil Timpson can call to the ring to have a little chat. I'm sure Chris has heard this quite a lot. I'm looking forward to this one, Jan, to be honest. Should be a fantastic boxing display, hopefully.
Everybody please be seated. Everybody please be seated.
Neil Timpson is ready to go. As he bow into the first round. Very cagey opening by the two, just having a little look, feeling each other out. Jensen flicking a couple of nice jabs out. Chris just having a look. A little right down to the body. Well blocked by Chris Lake, that is.
It's lovely, tidy jabs here.
Mm-hmm. A couple of body shots whipped in by Jensen there. You can certainly see the difference in calibre in this fight, can't you, Ian? In the opening stages.
It's a bit faster. Well, a bit faster, a lot faster.
Yeah. It's much more of a technical scrap, isn't it?
Just like working each other out at the moment.
Yeah.
With the chess game going.
A lovely right hand down to the body from Jensen Todd. Chris Lake just having a little watch on the back foot, keeping his eyes up.
Jensen seems to be obviously the busy man here.
Yeah, looking sharp on his toes, Jensen as well. Sliding back, slips in, nice little check left up, come there from Chris Lake.
Yeah, lovely transition here from jab to right hooks to the body.
Nice little step right side there.
Christian Lates is kind of warming into the contest, isn't he? He's having a little look. Jensen just seems effortless, sliding in and out and in and out. A lovely body shot. A bit cagey from Christian. I'd like to see him open his hands a little bit and let him go. Jensen much more the stalker of the fight at the moment.
Lovely condition, yeah.
Lovely flurry. Slides back out of range again, Jensen. Nice. Steps in, throw his punch, and he's gone away.
A few feints here, a few feints from Priest, but he's not throwing anything, is he? Oh, just put something down, but he's not busy enough,
he's
is he?
Not really warmed into it yet, has he? But looks really, very cagey. Another body shot ripped him there by Jensen Todd. Lovely headway. He's just kind of touching away, isn't he, Jensen? Little touch. And then opens up like that.
Scoring, that's what he's doing tonight.
Mm-hmm. And again, another body shot drops in.
Very tidy.
Yeah, fantastic first round really from Jensen. I'd like to see, as we said, I'd like to see Chris Lake coming forward a bit now. He's not really thrown much, has he? He's worked much on the back foot.
The total control of the ring here.
Yep. Paul Hudson in his corner giving him some words of encouragement. Former professional coach of, I believe, Troy James. And from what I'd understand, he'd be taking Jensen forward into the pro game as well.
He'll do great. He looks like he's got the right support tonight. People are scared to watch him.
Yeah, there's a lot of people on their feet watching Jensen at the moment.
He's quick and fast.
Yeah,
looks like he could put a hard punch in there as well. Looks the part, really.
Definitely. Second round, 2. For the start of the second round. Jensen back out with that jab again. He's stalking forward. Nice double jab there. I don't think much is getting through with the jab, to be honest. From Chris, you're blocking well. Lovely jab from Chris Lake, that is. We'd like to see a bit more of that, him coming forward and throwing it.
Chris covering a lot, isn't he? Who's leaving Jensen to actually work the body. And again, there's a double jab throw bar. Right hook to the body, jab again.
And I'd like to see Chris throw a few back. Like, that was nice. He needs to throw a few more than this. Jensen just dictating the pace at the moment, walking on, throws his shot, gets himself out of trouble. The steely eyes of concentration on Jensen Todd right above us. Lovely left uppercut that.
Straight for the gloves.
Fantastic movement from Jensen Todd, to be honest. He's got Chris wondering which way he's going to go. He's not sure he knows.
That's some good footwork here.
Oh, footwork's fantastic. A little nod of approval there from Chris Lake as the shot comes through. Neil Simpson breaks him up. We go again. Once again, it's Jensen looking to push forward. Jab come through, right hand to the body again. As we say, Mr. Reliable Chris Lake is as tough as old boots. He's been in there with the best. Stepping forward a little bit now, Chris Lake is.
Yep.
Lovely couple of shots there from
Jensen. Didn't like that one.
No, it looked like that one hurt him a bit, to be honest. Jensen definitely looking like the commander in the ring. Any that body shot got through again then. The left hook to the body is finding its mark from Jensen Todd. Neil breaks him again. He's still coming forward nice and freely here, Jensen.
Chris still covering. As a cover,
10 seconds.
Got the left hook coming to the body. Every time.
Yep. He's finding it well there, Jensen, that left hook to the body.
That was a nice right hook in the clinch. Yep. This is going one way at the moment. I think Chris is going to have to raise a leg here.
Oh, definitely. Jensen looking very relaxed in the corner. Then I just had a little look at him. Chris taking on his on board what's being said to him. I don't think he looked very happy in there. As I say, Chris been in there with the best, to be honest, in the pro game. Massive inhale of breath from Chris. Jensen looking very relaxed, having Paul Hudson giving him his instructions. He's looking very chilled.
10 seconds.
Both back up on their feet, ready to start the third round.
7 seconds.
Round 3.
Here we go. We go to the third round. And reminder, this is 4 3-minute rounds. Moving to the third.
Straight up again.
Right down to the body again.
And the left hook again to the body.
He's landing a lot of punches, but I think a lot of them are landing arms and stuff. Chris doing well to get out of the way of so many punches, but he's taking a lot to the body. Just like that one. The right hand to the body from Jensen. He's definitely picked it up a little bit this round. He's still coming forward, leading with that jab. He's spearing that jab into the gloves and through the gloves of Chris.
Yeah, I think Jensen's looking for a finish now. With a big one to the body.
The right hand on the inside there of the clinch from Jensen.
There's a jab and there's one to the body. Lovely uppercut and again. Left it to the body again.
He's working hard now, Jensen. He's definitely picked it up. Nielsen just having a word now, just like that, holding on. Another couple of body shots coming from Jensen Todd there. He's looking very relaxed, just raising that pace a little bit. Chris throws a little check left up then, as Jensen can walk in. He's took it. Very polished performance from Jensen at the moment. Dictating the pace. He's making Chris think way too much. Another right hand to the body and then a left.
Good movement to the head here.
Yeah.
Another right to the body.
Yeah, he's starting to red up as well a little bit around the body, Chris.
Jensen is controlling the range lovely with his jab here.
Yeah, he does move in very well. Moves in and out lovely. And stuck for that spear in that jab through. Lovely left shot to the body. Little shot back to the body there from Chris. Letting Jensen know he's still there.
Ten seconds
left in this third. Another body shot slapped in there from Jensen Todd. He's putting the pressure on for this line, 10 seconds. It's the end of the third.
Full front coming up. That's going one way, isn't it?
Yeah, I've got Jensen Todd 3 rounds up now. big deep breath coming in from Christian Lake now. Jensen looking very, very relaxed. I'm very impressed. Paulerton just giving him his advice again in the corner.
He's took a few good shots though.
Yeah, he took a lot to the body, hasn't he? As you can see, from where we sat, we can see the body reddening up a bit.
Grinding him down here, grinding him down.
10 seconds. I'm going to go into the fourth and final round now. Both boxers up off their stools. And then we'll touch gloves. Lovely bit of sportsmanship between the two. Jab straight through again from Jensen Todd. Popping the hands open. Chris Lake catching a lot of these on the gloves, to be fair, but Jensen's definitely spearing them in.
Chris is getting some instruction from his corner to jab a lot faster from now on.
Yeah, come forward as well. Lovely couple of body shots again from Jensen Todd. Followed up lovely with the double jab right hand.
And a lovely pivot as well.
Yeah, the head movement from Jensen, I think, has been absolutely brilliant. Setting them shots up. Another good shot there from Jensen. He's spearing them in well now. Lovely little jab there from Chris. I'd like to see a lot more of it, if I'm honest.
I don't think I've seen Chris work in the body, has he?
No. He's landed a couple of nice jabs across the four rounds, and then not seem to have followed them up with anything.
Yeah, Jensen's in total control here.
Yeah, marching forward now as well. Sending that jab and the body shots in. He keeps himself just out of that range and then steps in with that jab. It's lovely, to be honest. Fantastic to watch.
Nice double jab. So that right uppercut. Jump again. Throw to the body.
The body work from Jensen's been absolutely brilliant across the four rounds, hasn't it? Ooh, good left up there from Chris. I mean, Jensen expected that. I think he shook him a little bit. Back straight into his game though. Speared it in again. Changing the angles, fantastic Jensen is. He throws a couple moves. The next one comes from somewhere else. I don't think Chris is seeing it.
Oh, Chris is dropping his hand there. Right up to the body for that right uppercut. Jab to the face.
10 seconds, having a little bit of a war for 10 seconds then.
Yeah, a little bit of a flurry not finish off.
Yeah, that's it, keep everyone excited. That's the end of the fight. Jensen Todd, I must admit, I thought he was flawless then.
No,
thought Polish, that was brilliant.
Polish performance there.
Yep, won all four rounds comfortably at Akanta, to be honest.
Looking forward to his first fight in the programme, I think.
Yeah, I will be tuning in to watch that. Chris looks like he's enjoyed that, tongue out, laughing away. Chris just going having a word with the boys in the corner of Jensen Todd. to our MC now, Alan, to win up.
Yeah, I think there's only one winner here.
Yeah. I've just heard Chris Slate say to him there, you are quality, mate. Wow. To come, somebody that's been around as long as Chris has, to say that, it's fantastic.
Yep.
It's as high a praise as he's going to get, isn't it, at the moment?
Right, next one, Kevin Marshall from Iverston against Wilkins, called the Paris Men in Stockport.